not living in Australia definitely changes my relationship to Australia. It brings a certain clarity. I grew up in the northern suburbs of Perth, looking out to Wadjimup. I'm particularly interested in deliberately forgotten histories. Growing up in Australia, that was very much about violent colonial invasion and the residue of that in contemporary life. That lens frames all of my approaches to the world.